This is Norma Davey with your Mobile Minute. Are you a LinkedIn user? Are you using hashtags? Let me explain how and why you should. Go into your LinkedIn. Let's do a hashtag search. Now you're going to want to type in a hashtag search for something that's relevant for your industry. But for today, I'm just going to use Chamber as an example. You'll click on it. What you want to notice is the number of people that are following that hashtag. If there's a good number, you want to go ahead and click follow. This will now actually put posts that are using that hashtag into your newsfeed so you can start following information that's important to you in your industry. And also, by using the hashtag in your post, this will actually help you become known in your industry because others following that hashtag will now see your posts in their newsfeed. If you found this tip helpful, be sure and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching Your Mobile Minute.